Welcome to TeachItCT.org, a Connecticut Humanities project designed to bring Connecticut history, geography, and civics into the classroom. The inquiry-based activities on Teach It were developed by teachers, local museums, libraries, and historical societies, and scholars and historians with a passion for sharing Connecticut stories with students. All of the activities are built around Connecticut-based primary sources and are aligned to the Connecticut Social Studies frameworks. Teach It is easy to use. The activities are sorted by grade level according to the scope and sequence outlined in the frameworks. Just click on the grade level that you are interested in exploring. Scroll down to review some of the compelling questions presented in the frameworks. Then you can use the pull-down filters if you would like to focus on a specific theme, like cultural diversity and American national identity, or the impact of science and technology on society, or on a specific topic, like civil rights, immigration, or work. You can also use the filter feature to find any activities about a specific town or city in Connecticut. Or you can just scroll down to see the complete list of activities for that grade level, along with the compelling question that each activity addresses. Once you select an activity, just click on Learn More. The activity page will give you a quick overview at the top, and then take you through the four dimensions of the inquiry arc. For D1, developing questions and planning inquiries, you will find suggestions for a compelling question and some supporting questions to help your students get their inquiry started. Of course, you can use these or have your students generate their own. For D2, applying disciplinary concepts and tools, you'll find a toolkit of primary sources to drive your students' inquiry. These might be historic images, maps, manuscripts or documents, newspaper articles, or other types of sources. There might also be worksheets or other instructional materials provided in the toolkit. To enlarge the source, just click on the View button. From there, you can also share the link with your students. D3 is addressed in the Inquiry Activity section, which offers suggestions for guiding your students in collecting evidence and evaluating the primary sources. And finally, D4 provides ideas for ways that students can communicate their conclusions or take informed action. Continue to scroll down for some great additional resources, like related places to go, ideas for other things to do, websites to visit, and articles to read if you would like to learn more about the topic. In addition to the inquiry-based activities for different grade levels, Teach It offers various primary source galleries. These galleries are curated collections of resources related to different topics, some of which are used in the inquiry activities on the site and others which aren't. You can scroll through the images in each gallery and link directly to the original online sources. If you're interested in contributing an activity of your own to Teach It, you can find information about that on the Build It page, or watch our companion video about submitting an activity. That's it. If you have additional questions about how to use Teach It or would like to inquire about a professional development program for your school or district, please email teachitct@cthumanities.org. Thank you.